Alright. I don't have a ton of time tonight, but I can at least make it through a stage or so. And I think I took care of everything last time. I should be good to just hop in, maybe? Still in the first month, where I like to take all rookies and get as many ranked up as I can. I can take the shotgun. Alright, maybe I should bring extra AP grenades then. Just to make sure we can kill the outsider.
Went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear.
This is Big Sky. We're just north of the crash site. Strike One is in position to engage.
Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
Okay. Moving.
That's affirmative.
Affirmative.
I don't want to move in this direction because I might spot enemies from everywhere. So if I keep moving this way, I'm more guaranteed, not more guaranteed, but more likely to just run into one or two sets of enemies.
That's what we're looking for.
Heading there now.
Rolling.
On my way. Heading to that location. Copy that. Did you hear something?
Aye, aye, Commander. Position confirmed.
On my way. On the move. Moving out. I'm on the move. There now.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I'm on it.
Affirmative. Overwatch, aye, aye. Scanning. On the move. I see you, Commander. Got my eyes on.
What was that?
If I remember correctly, if I trigger the outsider, that makes all the enemy pods come at me. So, might be better off hunting the pod that was over here first.
Moving out. Moving out of water on Overwatch.
Yes, Commander.
I'm rolling. On the move. Heading to that location. On it. Okay.
How did we not run into someone yet? None of them ran into my Overwatches. Nice.
They're starting to lose ground.
Might be able to flank him. Or not, he's protected by this sort of.
Killing time.
I'm ready.
It's a good thing I put her on Overwatch instead of reloading. Maybe I should have had more people on Overwatch. I also run the risk of activating the outsider pod if I get too close. So maybe I should run back instead. Just to absolutely make sure I don't run into that pod. Her aim must be really high. Am I able to see what her aim is?